the thing God took us through. And I saw the strength in him, and I saw what God had done for him. And I knew that the same God could do the same thing for me. With the loss of two sons, his son and mine, and it just, I gravitated to him because I saw what God had done for him. I'm not too much on the accolades, but on a personal note, I want to talk about this man.
All right.
Talking somebody, about somebody that can work with his hands, somebody that can preach the word, somebody that can help you along the way. When the road get tough, when it seems like there's nowhere else to turn, you can call on him. And he can give you some inspiration. So I'm not going to bore you here. The voice that you're going to see now, or hear now, would be that of our superintendent. Hear ye him as he comes to the border. Say amen.
Amen. Fill me with more of your presence. Fill me with more of your power. I need thee, oh, I need thee. Please don't pass me by. I need a touch from you this very hour. Can I say it one more time? Oh, fill me with more of your presence. Oh, fill me with more of your power. If you need it, come on. I need a touch from you this very hour. Come on and lift your hand. Come on, help me tonight. Come on. Put oil in my lamp. Yeah. Keep me burning. Come on, sing a praise song. Oh, put oil in my lamp. I pray. Come on. I pray. Come on, put oil in my lamp. Until the break of day, until the break of day. I'm gonna say it one more time. Put oil in my lamp, put oil in my lamp. Keep me burning. Simple worship song. Come on, put oil in my lamp, put oil in this vessel. I pray. Come on, put oil in my lamp. Until the break of day. Oh, 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 keep me burning until the break of day. Hallelujah. I need your joy, I need your strength. Keep me burning. Keep me burning until the break. Come on, of day. Come on, come on and tell him yes. Yes! Come on, Tanya! Yes! Oh, yeah! Glory to God! Yeah! Yes! Come on and clap those hands and tell him yes! Come on, open up your mouth and tell him yes! Come on, do you got another yes, Lord, in you tonight? Come on, my soul say yes! My mind say yes. My will say yes. Come on and put those hands together and give God some praise up in this house.
Glory to the name of God. You may take your seats in the presence of the Lord. Amen. In spite of what it looks like, in spite of how you may feel, made up in my mind, I'm going to run on and see what the end's going to be. Amen. And so we praise God tonight for the service thus far. And it's time that we would hear from heaven on tonight. And we have in our midst our brother and our friend, the Bishop Ezekiel Williams, the pastor and founder of Faith World Ministries Incorporated. Amen. He's no stranger to us. He's family. Amen. Bishop Williams is the pastor and founder of Faith World Ministry Incorporated in the city of Norfolk, Virginia. Amen. And he was born and received his former education in the city of Virginia Beach. And as a teenager, he served many churches and pastors as a gifted and anointed musician. Amen. One of the greatest organists that you would ever run across. Amen. As we used to say on this side of the Mississippi, we don't say that too much no more. And Bishop Williams received his call to the ministry at a very early age and thankfully answered the call in 1996. Amen. He served Bishop J. Douglas Wilder and the Life Center Cathedral of New Orleans, Louisiana for more than 10 years as a pastor of music. Bishop Williams is favored of the Lord to have served the late Bishop Barnett Carr Thurgood and the New Jerusalem Church of God in Christ as executive pastor from the year 2004 to 2012. He currently serves his community as president of the Hampton Roads Ecumenical Council of Bishops, which was founded by the late Bishop Barnett Carr Thurgood. He's also the senior pastor, the senior bishop for the Joint College of African American Pentecostal Bishops. In May 2014, Bishop Williams created Faith World Ministries International Assemblies, a fellowship designed to provide an environment for pastors, clerics, and leaders to be nurtured, cultured, covered, and trained in the ecclesia order in an effort to facilitate mission work through spiritual gatherings. He serves as the presiding prelate and general overseer to numerous churches and pastors. He is the husband of Lady Monique Williams and the loving father of four daughters. And one thing that we want you to understand, that this man is saved, sanctified, baptized, and filled with the gift of the Holy Ghost. And we're in for a treat on tonight. And I don't know about you, but how many of y'all need a word from the Lord on tonight? Amen. Look at your neighbor and say, I don't know about you, but I came to see Jesus. Did anybody come to see Jesus tonight? Amen. So I pray now that you would bring your wondering minds in. Bring your wondering minds in. And before he shall mount the podium, we ask that the Faith World, they're standing here, they're going to come, the praise and worship team. I see them many Sundays online as the glory of God meets them there in the temple. They're going to come and minister to us in the ministry of music, after which I'm going to ask that everybody would stand all over the sanctuary as the man of God shall approach this sacred desk. Amen. And we're praying for him even now. Look at somebody and say, God bless Bishop Williams on tonight. In Jesus' name.
Say, I will keep you in the prayer.
All right.
Bread of peace on my head. The Lord said, I will keep you in the prayer. Remember, the earth is the Lord.
Oh, yes.
And the fullness thereof, yes. The whole world and they that dwell therein say, all belong to you. I need a few witnesses at the same tonight. Come on, say, he lifted,
I need you to put a praise on it right here. And you know the line to be a keeper.